How do I transfer my programs and data to a new machine? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question I got. My old laptop is running Windows 8.1. I have access to another laptop running Windows 10, Home Edition. I'm very concerned about my old laptop, and so far no problems. Is there any way to move everything, data and application software, to the second laptop? Some of my applications are paid purchases with a key to activate. How do I move them across? This is a common question, both when just managing multiple computers as well as when you get a new one. There are solutions, of course. Unfortunately, the solution I strongly recommend is typically the solution most people don't want to hear. Regardless of the approach you're about to take, you should prepare first, and that preparation typically involves a backup. Back up the machine that currently holds your programs and data completely. To me, that means taking a complete image backup of the machine so there's no question of what is and is not included. It's everything. Next, copy your data somewhere that it can be easily copied to the new machine. Technically, this is redundant with the backup we just took, and indeed, the backup could suffice. However, it can often be easier to copy things around than to attempt to extract certain files from a backup image. There are two approaches in general. One, well, place your data in an online service like OneDrive or Dropbox or Google Drive or any of several others. Making sure that the app is running on your PC, the data will be copied up to the cloud, ready to be downloaded elsewhere. Second option, copy your data to an external hard drive. With this approach, you'll be able to easily copy it elsewhere later. The problem again with either of these two approaches is that it assumes you know what your data really means. In other words, you can reliably identify every file you might want to move over. I know I'm not that reliable, which is why we started with a backup image of everything. All right, next step. Locate the installation media and/or downloads for all of the applications you have installed on the computer. It's enough if you know you can download them as needed. The problem, of course, is that sometimes companies disappear or make the version you rely on unavailable after some period of time. That's why I tend to save these downloads as I get them initially in case I ever need them again later. Assuming you already have Windows running on this second machine, this new machine, the next step is to install the programs you use from scratch. Yep, this is not a transfer. It's a reinstall from scratch. This is the most reliable way to get the software up and running and stable. I'll discuss transfers in a minute. My recommendation is that you install as needed. This is what I do when I get a new machine or when I reinstall Windows. This ensures that I'm installing only the software that I actually need and use. I have the others available should I need them, but if I don't need them, if I don't use them, why have them take up space and time? Then, restore your data. Depending on how you saved your data above, this could be either or a combination of three approaches. Install and configure the cloud tool that you use, and let it synchronize, copying your data from its online servers. Or attach your external drive to this machine and manually copy your data over. Or attach or mount your backup image and copy the data from there. Remember, while the first two are probably easier, with that last one, you know you've got absolutely everything that was on that original machine. So I hear you yelling, but I don't want to reinstall. I know, I do, I understand. What most people want is some magic software or technique that will transfer all of their installed programs and data from one machine to another. There are a few tools that do this. I don't recommend using them. Here's the deal. Windows is incredibly, unfathomably complex. And every single machine is incredibly, unfathomably complex in its own unique way. Setup programs exist for a reason. They install into this incredibly, unfathomably complex environment. You'll note they often take some time, and that's part of the reason. Reliably moving everything that's been installed, all the files, all the user settings, all the registry entries, is inherently fragile. By that I mean, the tools that do this often appear to work, but eventually you'll notice that something feels off because they overlooked some part of the complexity. Or they appear to work, except for that one program you rely on. Reinstalling gives you the most stable result, by far. And the bonus is that you'll only reinstall what you actually need. I can hear you yelling again. But I'll lose my customizations. Yes, you will. Unless an application has a mechanism to export its settings that you can then copy and import into that application on the new machine, you'll need to reconfigure your settings. And to be blunt, this is one of the reasons I perform fewer and fewer customizations over the years. Living with many of the defaults saves me a lot of time and frustration on each new install. So, here's what you do. Bottom line, back up the original / old machine. Copy your data to somewhere that it'll be accessible to the new machine. Gather your installation downloads and media. Reinstall the applications from scratch on the new machine, and then restore the data to the new machine. The result is a clean machine with all your applications reinstalled cleanly and all your data transferred safely. It's what I do every time. And there have been many, many times. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/176738. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.